See this thing that you just said that happened to me before. It doesn't. I even had to go and call my pastor to come and pray. By the time I finished praying and all the prayer, we found out that it was my landlord that was holding us. All of us in the compound, nobody was succeeding. Your compound, that place where you stay. In that place, has anybody bought car? Anybody that came in married, did they live with children? The single ones, have they married? Has anybody from there gone to their own house? Or has anybody even gone abroad, say? Your landlord is sitting on your destiny. He has worked. You're just using people to collect rent. Check it now.
Now, take a reflective look at yourself. Are you proud?
Yes. You know, I have cases that I've won. Like, but who is counting?
No, I am counting. Which cases have you won?
You know now. You know of...
Okoro versus Okoro.
Yes.
That's it.
There are many. It's just that I don't like talking about it.
Obus, let us be frank ourselves here. Something is buried in this compound.
Something is buried in this compound that is locking people's destiny.
Honorable, where are you going with this, please?
Fine. Look at everybody around this environment. See me, starting from here. This essay to essay, brace to power three, that I'm just using to see front. Evil people took it away.
But it's only this compound. Look at Frank. Now Frank sat on 20 billion. Obus, 20 billion. Even though you are a stupid person, how can you go down from 20 billion if it is not spiritual?
It's true.
And who else has the mind to do spiritual things in this compound?
Where is this?
Baba now. Baba, I'm aware. You understand? And I will show you that I'm a salsa boy. Forget say you are your ama. We go challenge you. We go off you.
My flatmate, first class entertainment.